What's up, guys? Today we are here with King Kong and we're gonna battle Godzilla, who is hiding all the way over there.
Whoa, look at that!
That was an atomic breath! Guys, we gotta go rescue him! But the problem is, there's a bunch of evil dudes trying to stop us. Sir, why are you protecting Godzilla? Come on, slap this guy. Oh boy. Oh, he's got all kinds of armor and stuff. Oh, this guy has survived an apocalypse. And meanwhile, I just look like a noob with a green shirt. But it's gonna be okay, and the final battle is gonna be awesome, guys. Leave a like in the video. Let's see if this video can get 2 likes. Oh, what's cooking over here? Hey, King Kong, do you know where all of our friends are? Are they hiding over here?
That's not a friend, these are enemies!
Hey, come over here! Who do you think you are, huh? Trying to hide from me? Come on, we gotta give him a top slash. Okay, that's a side slash. I want a, come on, top. There you go. Ow! Oh, he's poking me big time! Stop it, sir! Stop it! Oh!
Look at that, they've got a saw blade machete. Ooh, I'm gonna take that.
That's right, guys, we're gonna find all kinds of treasure.
Whoa, what's that over there?
But we're gonna find all kinds of treasure and upgrade our dude, because clearly we cannot fight Godzilla looking like this, right? Whoa, and this city is not looking too nice. This place is called Zilla Town. Oh, and there's more of these guys. Okay, you know what, we gotta sneak up on him. We're gonna do a from beneath. Whoa, come on. Oh, yes, another one. Come on, yo. That's how you do it, okay? The from underneath kind of stabby. That's a really nice stabby. We gotta get out of this place. This is not... Oh man, this is not the right place. Oh, what are those guys doing?
Hello, gentlemen. I love your spiky clubs. Can I... Whoop-ow! Can I just take that real quick? Come on, take this thing. There you go.
Oh, I dropped it! Oh no! Total disaster! Whoa.
What was that?
Hey, these guys are clearly maniacs. We gotta get out of here. We got a spiky baseball bat. Okay, I'm ready to play. This gotta be a home run.
Oh, look at that. There's a mini market. Wait, is that one of our friends over there?
I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, and it's a doggo. Hey, doggo.
Let's see if the dog can help us out. So we're gonna lure this one in.
Hey, guy, you wanna fight me, huh? Come over here. And then the doggo is gonna attack him. Is that how this works?
It says all the way on his plate, but he's not following me all the way. There you go. There you go. Come on, doggo.
Doggo! Help me out, doggo! Oh my goodness, please help me! Yes!
Oh, he did it! We have a dog friend! Oh, you are awesome!
I'm gonna call you Ash, because you are the color of Ash and you are awesome. All right, let's get out of here. Before we go to the mini market, I first wanna go to this place, because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some kind of trap, right?
We gotta gear up, so let's see if we can, find something over here. Oh my goodness, what is this?
Gotta make sure nobody is following us, of course.
Wait, is this all money?
Oh, it's all monies! Hold on, we gotta take all the monies. Who knows what we can use it for?
Is this new? I'm pretty sure this is new, right? I don't think we've ever been able to, like, get money.
All right, guys, we've got $2,290. We are super rich! But in this world, money has basically no value.
Whoa, what is that place over there? That actually looks like a Godzilla. My goodness.
All right, hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, and it's a dude. Hello, sir.
So this is a King Kong soldier, as you can, well, kind of see. And we gotta rescue it. Perfect, so that's one down. And I think we need to find just 4 more. Now let's see what that place is called, because I'm ready to get out of this city and find Godzilla, you know?
This one says Godzilla Spine Trail.
Is this the spine of Godzilla? Oh my goodness.
Oh yes, I can see it. Whoa, what are these soldiers? Look at that, is that a Godzilla soldier? He actually looks like a Godzilla.
No way. Come on, smack this guy. Oh my goodness, he's tough.
What is that blade?
Oh! Oh, it deals so much damage. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, that actually burned. What is this? Blue plasma sword? Whoa! Guys, we've got a brand new sword. No way. Hey, this guy also has one. But he also has a shield.
Okay, so we need to slap him from the top. Oh, amazing! Okay, we're gonna take SWAT shield. Oh, guys, we are upgrading. We are upgrading right over here.
I do wonder, how do you get these fancy helmets? Those are so cool.
All right, we're gonna give this guy a from the bottom. Oh, that's from the... Oh, my goodness. He got me. He got me. Oh,
but I got his arm. Oh, my goodness. Look at that.
The inside of his arm is made out of some kind of very strange material. That is wild. Wait a minute. What is this guy carrying? Is that a candy cane? Sir, excuse me. Candy canes belong in a Christmas tree. They do not belong in my face, okay? Whoop-a!
Yo, can we take that as a secondary weapon? Is that...
Oh, I've got... Wow, that is some high-definition textures right there. This video is brought to you in 4K. No, I'm just kidding. Hey, oh, my goodness. Yo, Godzilla over there is not happy. He knows we are coming, right? Wait a minute.
Does this guy have a spike for an arm? Sir, what happened to your arm? Oh my goodness, you look like a pirate. Okay, wop up. We're gonna bonk him. We're gonna bonk him big time. Oh, he's bonking me. Get away from me, sir. Oh, wait, can I take that? Gauntlet dagger. Ooh, and I'm also gonna take this hand torch. Look at this, guys. We look amazing. All right, I'm gonna go back to the plasma. So, wait, what happened to my fire? My fire is a little buggeroni, but that's okay. Let's see if we can set this. Wait, another King Kong dude. Okay, from the top. Yeah. What, was that lasers coming off? Hold on, this guy has orange plasma sword. Oh, well, don't mind if I do, nice sir. Hey, it's another King Kong soldier. So that is 2 out of 5. Oh my goodness. Yo, Godzilla, calm down, my friend. So we can heal up right over here. That's why he's camping here, I think. He's like, he's on the retreat. Ooh, and what does this say? Godzilla triple check. This is like security. Oh, wait, I see 1 tower, 2 tower. They've got 3 towers, I see. And we gotta go up this mountain. I already see a bunch of soldiers over there to Godzilla. Wait a minute. Is that a Godzilla till over there? I don't have a sniper, so I cannot zoom in. I have no idea. We're gonna have to find out. So let's get down from the Godzilla spine. And let's see. Ow! Oh, retreat, retreat. Oh my goodness, I've got an arrow in my face, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? It's actually poking out of my face. I've even got one in my butt. So I've got nothing ranged, so we're just gonna have to run. Leroy Jenkins, yeah. Come here, you crazy guy. Who do you think you are, man? Who do you think you are? Come on, can we climb up here? Yes, we can. Surprise, boy. Wapow. Come on, take that, take that. Oh, he never saw it coming, even though he probably should have seen it coming. Oh, what is this? Poison crossbow. Nice. What is this? Poison grenade. This guy was trying to poison us. Oh, there he is. Guess. We're going to throw the grenade. Is that possible? Wait. I see something red. Is that what we need? Yoink. Come on. Oh, there goes the poison grenade. And it's absolutely terrible. Worst grenade of my life. Pew. We just got to fire arrows. Oh, there was a headshot with the first arrow. Look at that. It's right over there. Oh, we barely got that guy. Ooh, what is this? Wait, bomb suit helmet, bomb suit leg, body armor. Guys, we are stacked. Look at this. No way. Oh, that is great. Now, all we gotta do is clean up this last guy. Pew. There we go. Uh-oh. Wait, he's got armor. Oh, that's bad. Okay, we gotta run. Ow. Right between the eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a big boy. That is a big boy. Oh, he's so gonna get it. He's so gonna get it. Who do you think you are, my friend? Wait, what? How is he? Oh, of course, it's a poison crossbow. He got poisoned. Hey, and there's horses over here. We can't do it, though. We gotta be super careful and make sure that the horse is okay. Let's see. This says Farmy McFarmland. Wapow. Come on, get this sign out of here. There we go. I like slapping signs. Now, we gotta strike this one. From the top, holy moly, there he goes, there he goes. He's a maniac, come on, take him down. We got him. Is the horse still okay? Can I sit on the horse? Yes, whoa, horsey, calm down. Oh, this horse is not happy. Hey, what happened to my weapon? Why do I get a mace now? That's weird. Boom, come on, take him down. Yeah, we got him. Oh, I'm sorry, horsey. Oh, yo, this mace is kind of crazy, actually. Yo, what is that for a structure, though? Uh-oh, we got a lot of people here. And a big King Kong butt. Oh my goodness. And slap him. Come on, slap. He chopped his friend. You maniac. Oh my goodness, look what you did to your friend, man. Oh, this guy's clearly a maniac. We got all kinds of stuff over here. And a church. Oh my goodness, guys. Whoop up. Did he just block my attack? Hold on. That's new. That's definitely new. These guys have been training. Did you guys see that? That is so awesome. Let's see if this guy does it too. Come on. He does block it. Okay, can we also block? Come on. Block. Block. Ow, ow. Oh. Okay, mistake. Big mistake. I don't know how to block. These guys can block. I have no idea. Oh, this guy's coming. But he's gonna get a poison one. Pew. Right in the kisser. I like it. Uh-oh. Now I see why it's called McFarmland. This is a farm. Oh, no. Bunny, your name is Bunny. What happened to you? Oh, these guys. Hey, get away from this horse. Whoa, come on, we're gonna rescue this horse.
It's Freddy. Hey, Freddy, buddy, how you doing?
Yo, we just rescued Freddy. Hey, where did all the farmers go? And they're right over there. They're actually running.
And there's another doggo. I'm gonna rescue you, doggo.
Whoa, calm down, Godzilla. Calm down. Oh, we got all kinds of stuff. Moving ballista.
Ooh.
Can we shoot a guy with a ballista? Is that possible? That one right over there. Pew! Oh no, why? It was a complete miss though. This thing is, it's kind of garbage. Get out of here. I don't like the garbage. Yo, Freddy, can I hop on your back, my friend? Whoa, 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 whoa. Everything is shaking. Everything is shaking. Whoa, 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 whoa. Freddy. You are clearly not battle ready. Just stay right there, my friend. It's all gonna be okay. We're gonna rescue him, okay? It's all gonna be okay. And here we've got Godzilla Victim Graveyard. Wait, did Godzilla go on a rampage? That's why that city is destroyed where we started. Oh, now it makes sense. Uh-oh. And I see a lot of bad stuff. Oh, wait, I see friends! We gotta watch out, guys. Because I see a bunch of skeleton boys over here. That's right, skelly boys. But I'm gonna take this. Bone armor, bone plates. Wait, am I gonna be... I am a skeleton! What? All right, skelly power, everyone. Let's see if we can slap this guy. What? Why are their heads so big? This guy... This is so weird. This is so strange. Okay, can I take this spear, though? Thank you. Oh, and this guy's gonna get the hokey pokey. Look at this. And hokey pokey. Come on. Hokey pokey. There you go. Look at that hammer. Oh, my. Oh, and look at all of my friends over here. How you guys doing? Probably not so well, are you? Is this guy gonna block my stuff, too? The answer is yes. He's gonna block it with his face. Bad strategy. Very bad strategy. What is this dude doing with the flag, huh? Come on, let's give this guy a nice whoop-ow. Are you just gonna run? What are you gonna do? He's just gonna run out of here. Okay, well, see ya. Oh, I like this church, though. Is this like a Godzilla church or something? Wait, no. That's the emperor of the skeleton army. Ooh, he looks ready. Oh, he's got treasure. He's got treasure. Whoop-ow! Get out of here, dude. Who do you think you are, man? Get out of here. What a noob. Oh, but he's got all kinds of nice stuff. All kinds of golden stuff. Oh, I like it. Now... We are stacked, all right? We are stacked. I like it. And this place looks incredible. Guys, we gotta be so close to Godzilla now. This whole building or structure or landscape or whatever you wanna call it, like a volcano or something? Wait, no, it's a cave. It looks like Godzilla. Cave of Godzilla followers. Oh, hello. Whoa, what is this for a place? Check this out. Wait, that's the Lord of Bronze. And another King Kong soldier. Oh, guys, this is beautiful. Look at this place. Yes, sir. I'm here to battle you. And so far, it has been easy peasy. Oh, but this is not going to be easy peasy. Look at that. His armor can block all of our strikes. Well, all of our strikes. Most of our strikes. I'm going to trade up to this hammer and this shield. Thank you, sir. Now, let's see if we can take down this guy. Whoop-ow. Oh my, you know what? I don't even want your garbage, man. That was the best hit of my life. You see, guys, when you strike from the right, kind of like this. Okay, that's the left. You see how he just blocks it? But when you slap him right like this, they just go right down. Oh, but this guy, this one right over here, the Lord of Fire, this has got to be some kind of volcano. Everything is surrounded by lava, and this dude is here. I mean, he likes fire, you know? Pow! Alright, we're gonna take that sword. Ooh, look how flamey that is. I love it. Now let's see how this guy is doing. Hey, buddy! Did they capture you in a giant volcano? How sad. That is 3 or 4. Guys, I have to admit, I kind of lost track. But that's alright, we're gonna get out of here. Oh, we are so close to Godzilla. I mean, he should be right over there, right? Is this guy healing me? Oh, dude, thank you so much. That is so nice of you. Oh, well, look at these two. Are you guys on the lookout? Oh, I guess they're not. Okay, they're getting out of here. It says nuclear scientist spec 981X nuclear? I mean, that's how you make a Godzilla. Wait a minute. Is this the dude who's responsible for all of this devastation? We're gonna open the door. Come on, there you go. Oh, my goodness. That's an aggressively opening door. Oh, that's a very big dude. And he's got one of those plasma swords, but in red. Scientist, I am here to challenge you. Oh, that might be a big mistake. Oh, he blocked it fast. Oh my goodness, look at this dude. He knows how to work a shield. And he's too big to do the top chop. Okay, we already got him. Wait, what? Red plasma sword though. This thing is a giant. Wait, is this guy following me? You are amazing! I'm gonna call you Steven. Thank you, Steven. You are awesome. Now, let's see. What's this over here? We've got a key. Wait, picked up key. Yo, Steven, get out of the way, my friend. I got the key, man. We gotta get out of here. What do we use the key for, though? And Steven is following me. Yo, guys, post a comment for Steven. Steven is awesome. Don't walk into the lava, though, Steven. It's very hot. I can tell from experience, okay? And if you guys are subscribed to my channel with the notifications on, you will probably know that lava is pretty hot. I mean, we have drowned in this stuff so many times. Hello, sir. Can I ask you something? I'm looking for Godzilla for, like, an epic battle and stuff. I mean, are you fishing for lava fish? Because I don't think there's many fish out there. Boing. Oh, wait. I think we got to go over here. It says Chainsaw Experiment Castle. That cannot be good. Oh my goodness. Is that dude with a chainsaw there?
Oh, wait. What if he has a King Kong soldier?
Yo, Steven. Follow me, my friend. We are going onwards. Oh, whoa. Look at that hammer. That's got to be a new one too, right? I mean, it's no match for me though, but I'm gonna grab this maul.
Oh, wait. And this is perfect for smacking this thing.
Oh, this thing is awesome! Look at me go!
Wait, 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 wait. Before we do this, can we be smart and just poo at him like this?
Pew! We can be smart!
Oh, but look at his shirt! It's purple, so he's not gonna take any damage from poison!
There we go! That's how you break through a door! Oh my... There's zombies here!
Yeah, you wanna eat my brain, don't you?
Well, you're not gonna get any, because Steven and I, we are here to slap some dudes! This guy right over here! And... Boom! Come on! Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh! Ow! Ooh, that dealt a lot of damage. Steven, you can help me out, man. Ooh-wee.
Wait, there is a King Kong soldier here. Hey, buddy.
So that's like 4 out of 5? 5 out of 5? Guys, I don't even know. I'm just here for Godzilla, all right? And now, guys, we are gonna climb this final mountain to try and find Godzilla. We gotta get that final battle. Super Slapper 3000. Yeah.
Hey, look at that. It's another Candy King guy. How you doing, my friend? Boing.
Come on, get out of here.
How was the dude with the candy cane the most powerful one?
Now let's see what's hiding right over here.
It's Godzilla! Now it is time for the final battle, guys!
Yes, guys, so here we go. The final battle. Here are all of the soldiers that we rescued. And over here is Godzilla with his army. And here we go, people. The battle is on. Oh, wait. They are so strong, though. Oh, no!
Look at this. The Kong army has been slain. Godzilla is victorious!
And if you want to see more of King Kong and Godzilla, go check out my second channel, link in the description below.
Thank you guys for watching, and check out these videos on screen right now!